My dear respected brothers and elders, ulama ikram, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace, mercy and blessings of Allah be upon you all. It's great to be here. The last time, alhamdulillah, was a great reception. And always nice to be back in this beautiful masjid. I couldn't spend much time before, but inshallah today I'll spend some more time and get a good tour from the organizers, inshallah, of this wonderful masjid. I'm going to start with something more relevant today. It was a song or a nasheed that I wrote many years ago. The conflict in Gaza, we're all aware, and Muslims are being tortured around the world. So this particular nasheed is called Suffering, and I want you to listen to the words very carefully. The chorus is the kalima la ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Nice and simple, it's the dhikr of Allah, and it resonates with all of us. So everybody, I don't need to have anybody stood next to me. Inshallah, I need everybody to join in. We are proud of our kalima, and it's because of this kalima we are who we are, and we are being treated the way we are because we cling on to this kalima. So Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. All together. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. I feel it in my body, I feel it in my heart. Everyone. La ilaha illallah. The sufferings of my Muslims, oh, where do I start? La ilaha illallah. They're tortured around the world just for being who they are. La ilaha illallah. Come tell me what is wrong in believing in Allah. La ilaha illallah. All together, loud as you can. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. I see it in the papers, I see it on the news. La ilaha illallah. The way they live their lives, it's not that they can choose. La ilaha illallah. To lose the ones you love almost every single day. La ilaha illallah. I swear until there's peace, I shall never stop to pray. La ilaha illallah. As loud as you can. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. I hear the children crying, I hear the children scream. La ilaha illallah. If only I could tell them that this is but a dream. La ilaha illallah. Just hold tight to your faith and you'll soon realize. La ilaha illallah. That for you there's no reward besides eternal paradise. La ilaha illallah. All together. La ilaha illallah. hearts of Maradan, help our brothers and sisters in Gaza. Ameen, Ya Rabbal Alameen. We move on to the hamd of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We praise Him and we glorify Him. I think I've recited this nasheed before, but it's one of those where we just have to glorify Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is the third kalima, subhanallah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha. Loud as you can. Bismillah.
سبحان الله والحمد لله ولا إله إلا الله.
You ready? Loud as you can. 3, 2, 1.
سبحان الله والحمد لله ولا إله إلا الله. سبحان الله والحمد لله ولا إله إلا الله. Every time from the Almighty, when the leaves fall from the tree, every plant that grows on land, when the waves flow in the sea, it's by His command.
All together.
Subhanallah wa la ilaha illallah. Subhanallah. Let me hold tight to your rope. Without Islam, there is no hope.
Everyone.
Subhanallah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah. Subhanallah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah. Subhanallah, walhamdulillah. Ya Allah, I thank You for my clothes and my food. As I live throughout this test, I'll remember I've been blessed. Ya Allah, hear my dua. Please help Your Ummah so that we can all unite and praise You day and night. Subhanallah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah. Subhanallah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah. Subhanallah, walhamdulillah, wa la
And we move on to praising Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This particular nasheed is called, his name is Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Bismillah ar-Rahman
than the one who was sent as a guide, leading people from darkness to light. His message was simple and clear, that there is one God whom midst of fear, inviting people to want Allah. His name is Muhammad Mustafa. His name is Muhammad Mustafa. بلغ العلا بكماله كشف الدجى بجماله حسنت جميع خصاله صلوا عليه وآله. He is the greatest man of all time. He came to teach the whole of mankind that we must worship only one Lord. Besides him there is no other God. Islam is what he came to teach. To every corner of the world was his preach, that we can all come together and pray to the one who provides us each day, to the one who provides us each day. If you know the words, بلغ العلا بكماله كشف الدجى بجماله حسنت جميع خصاله صلوا عليه وآله. He was a shelter for the orphans and poor. He is my only ticket for the heaven door. He confirmed all that was said before. Then the whole world, oh, I love him more. I swear if I only had a chance to go back in time for one glance at the face of Muhammad Al-Amin, I would wonder whether I've had a dream. I would wonder whether I've had a dream. بلغ العلا بكماله كشف الدجى بجماله حسنت جميع خصاله صلوا عليه وآله. بلغ العلا بكماله كشف الدجى بجماله حسنت جميع خصاله صلوا عليه وآله. صلوا.